In my opinion, first the border should be closed, clarify the procedures and systems, and then maybe reopen, but not on the rules that we have now. Because right now you can bring whatever you want, how much you want, and what kind you want to Poland. And no one is able to control that. They keep talking about various controls and procedures, but it's not working because it keeps coming in.